final chapter?
It's great. It's really great. I thought I was going to be feel very emotional, and I kind of did, but actually what I felt like was like, yes, we've done it.
Mr. Weasley is such a positive character, but a darker film,
yeah,
this one.
It was tricky at times being positive, but he is a positive character.
What do you make of all these fans here tonight chanting?
Well, I think it's good. I don't feel like they're tuning into something that's not them, you know. I think they believe in it, and I don't think it's a kind of idolization, or I think it's right, you know. I think if you're going to make films and kind of a drama and make things big, then this is kind of in the right direction.
So we've had Wizards. What's the next big thing after Wizards?
After Wizards, I don't know, man. What do you think?
I don't know.
What was it? Well, it's been ballet, fairies, horses, dogs, wizards, dolphins. Oh no, we've done that. Something else. Badgers!